In exercise 5, on application of percentages to real-life situations, we are asked to express 78 as a percentage of 120 naira. Solution: 78 as a percentage of 120 can be expressed as 78 divided by 120 times 100 over 1. And whatever you get is said to be in percentage. So this we can